Our All-Metro defensive team is loaded at linebacker with six outstanding players. The group is led by Eastview's inside backer, John Shevlin. Watch Shevlin, number 46, with a big hit on this play. Shevlin has 90 tackles this season, 13 for losses, with six sacks and five fumbles caused. But Shevlin at 6'1", 205 does it all. The state track champion has rushed for over 1,400 yards and 14 touchdowns in leading Eastview to the state semifinals. Linebacker is this team's best and deepest position. Tom Bush of Park is proof of that. Watch Bush, number 11, with the stick on this play. He's not big at 5'11", 235, but man, can he hit. Watch Bush get the sack on this play. The senior finished with 135 tackles, including four sacks. He recorded an astounding 410 tackles in his four-year career. Patrick Chaney of Moundsview packs a punch at 6'3", 195. Watch Chaney, number one, deliver the big hit on this play. He led Moundsview to the Suburban East title, recording 185 tackles, an amazing 24 for losses. Chaney has great range and quick feet. Watch the interception here. The senior finished his three-year career with 402 tackles. Minneapolis North linebacker Tommy Ray was the best player in the city conference. Watch Ray, number 75, at 6'1", 195. He's everywhere. The senior linebacker averaged 15 solo tackles per game and had 15 for losses, including six sacks. Tommy is so athletic and covers so much ground. Watch the interception for a touchdown. He had two picks for scores and a fumble recovery for a touchdown as well. Maple Grove's number 39, Luke Greeter, is a big-time hitter for his size at 5'10", 210 pounds. Watch Greeter make the hit for a loss on this play. He made 135 tackles this season. The senior was voted the Northwest Suburban Conference Defensive Player of the Year. Greeter finishes his career with 362 tackles, including 10 sacks. Greeter led the Crimson to the state quarterfinals. And last but not least, Jared Massey of Centennial rounds out our linebacker core. This guy can hit. Watch number 22 with a series of big hits. The 6 foot 185 Massey is not afraid to lower the boom. Massey finished with 135 tackles, 9 for losses. In his career, Massey made 310 tackles. He was so good this fall, he was voted the North Suburban Conference Most Valuable Player, and you can see why. Our All-Metro defensive line sports five outstanding players, some with Division I futures. The group is led by Trevor Laws of Apple Valley. He's already verbally committed to Notre Dame. Watch Laws, number 60, make the big hit on this play. At 6'3", 290, when he strikes, you feel it head to toe. Watch Laws go lateral on this play to make the tackle. He made 62 tackles, 20 for losses, including eight sacks. He's big time. Jefferson senior Tony Brinkhouse is gopher bound, and what potential at 6'4", 295. Watch Brinkhouse, number 77, on this play deliver the big hit. He recorded 69 tackles, 12 for losses, including seven sacks. Often double-teamed, Brinkhouse still dominated the line of scrimmage. Even though he's undersized at 6'1", 225, Mike Hara of Totino Grace was a one-man wrecking crew. Watch Hara, number 64, get the sack. He finished the season with 60 tackles, including eight sacks and 21 tackles for losses. Opposing coaches said Hara was extremely difficult to block and caused all sorts of problems because of his quickness. He was voted the North Suburban Conference Defensive Player of the Year. Rosemont's Tom Conboy at 6'2", 245 had a big season for the surprising Irish. Watch Conboy, number 66, come from the left side of the screen to make the tackle. He led Rosemont's defense with seven sacks. Watch Conboy fight through the block and make the tackle despite being held on the play. He led Rosemont to a 6-4 record and a berth in the section semifinals. Eden Prairie defensive end Steve Lavor is one reason why the Eagles have the best defense in the Metro. Watch Lavor, number 44, make the sack on this play. The 6'1", 230-pounder is the Eagles' sack leader with seven. Watch Lavor make the tackle. He has 18 tackles for losses this season. But what makes Lavor special is his athleticism. Watch the bruising run. The fullback scored 10 touchdowns on offense. The Eagles are undefeated at 11-0. Now it's time to meet our choices for All-Metro defensive backs, starting with Eden Prairie super safety Greg Weingarten. And what a career for this guy. Watch Weingarten, number 3, pick off this pass. He has 9 interceptions this season and 20 in his 3-year career with over 300 return yards. Watch the 5'9", 170-pound Weingarten make the tackle here. One of 71 this season. He may be small, but man, he can play. Creighton Durham Hall safety Chuck Miesbauer's had a super season. Watch Miesbauer, number 8, get the great pick on this play. He just has a nose for the football. The senior finished with 6 interceptions this season. Miesbauer also finishes his 2-year career with 17 interceptions, second on the school's all-time list. Miesbauer, at 6'1", 175, also finished with 59 tackles. Blaine senior safety Brennan Warner is an impact player. Watch Warner, number 23, make the very difficult interception on this play, one of 6 picks on the season. Brennan isn't big at 5'11", 170, but he hits hard, making 80 tackles this fall. Coach Shannon Garrity says Warner is the best free safety Blaine has ever had. Our All-Metro team has maybe one of the best all-around players ever at specialist. Hutchinson's Nathan Swift is only a junior, but he's one of the state's top players. Watch Swift, number 11, with a great return on this play. He has 1,982 all-purpose yards with 4 punt returns for touchdowns this year. At 6'3", 175, watch Nathan make the touchdown catch. 20 touchdowns this season, and on defense, 5 interceptions. Our All-Metro punter is Edina's Nick Nalesny, an All-Metro repeat performer. Watch this booming punt by Nalesny. He averaged nearly 37 yards per boot and had only 3 returned all season. The rest either were downed or resulted in a fair catch. But Nalesny is more than just a punter. The 6'2", 215-pound senior also played well on offense. Edina finished 9-2 on the year.